but don't touch.
Don't step on me, Hanauma, here in the sea. When you tread on the wana, or koro ohana, you're stepping on me.
Caring for Hanauma means remembering that despite its rock-like appearance, the reef is alive. The corals and algae that provide food and living spaces for other reef dwellers are fragile living things that are easily damaged. Staying off the reef allows it to grow and is good for the day.
Please don't feed me at Hanauma here in the sea.
It's tempting to attract animals with food, but this can actually harm them. Letting them feed naturally leads to healthier, balanced populations.
Here I've got plenty, no need to worry. Please don't feed me.